My favorite story of the day, filed this one under bizarre. A Gloversville man arrested for stealing toilet paper. Investigators say 45-year-old Leroy Clark Jr. took two rolls from City Hall on Frontage Road. He's now charged with petty larceny. Clark's been already arraigned on the charges, was released on his own recognizance.